Thank you. Trying to get us online faster.
No, no, I'm trying to work with you and try and figure out the problem.
Okay, so when I go in, I start, refresh the controller, start the Matt side server, go into the controller, link everything, start OBS. When you,
99.9% sure that that's Tony's problem.
Okay, but when you connect it to the controller, you get a picture of the clock.
Thank you.